New York, 1955. American Museum of Natural History. It's become dangerous in the city. The Mafia is trying to seize power. But recently, a new force appeared here. A far more terrifying force. Over the last few days, 5 Mafia bosses have disappeared in mysterious circumstances. At the scenes of the disappearances, all they found was a strange liquid and a butterfly. But that's not what scared people. Children started to disappear in the city. All of them drew exactly the same butterflies before they disappeared. This forced the best detectives and journalists to take up the investigation. Good evening. I am Mr. Bishop. It was I who invited you here. I spoke with your editor, and he recommended you to me not only as a talented journalist, but as a good detective too. I imagine you've heard about the disappearing children and mafia bosses. I'd like to commission you for an article about this matter. I hope you won't refuse. There was a reason I arranged for this meeting at the museum. The last Mafia disappearance happened right here. The police have already left. Only the museum guard remains. He'll let you look at the scene. Right now, you'll have to excuse me. I have to go. We'll see each other again.
Good evening. Mr. Bishop told me you'd be coming.
The policemen who were here before you didn't listen to me. I know a lot. I was here when it all happened. The lights went off, a green smoke appeared, and the man just melted into the air. This is the work of evil spirits, believe me. Now, excuse me. I have to do my rounds every half hour. I'll be back soon.
Mm-hmm.